I have a feeling I'm not alone here.
Incendio! Revelio. Lumos.
If I could power it somehow, it looks like it could be rotated.
Lumos. Lumos. Lumos.
What's that hanging there? Looks precarious.
Confringo!
Down I go. No other way. It's sealed shut from the other side.
Revelio. Leviosa. Accio! Revelio. Lumos. Revelio. Revelio. Depart. Revelio. Accio. Revelio. Confringo! Accio!
Making this spin ought to raise that platform. That must be it.
Lumos. Lumos. almost. The witch's final resting place. Lodgok said the helmet was in her sarcophagus. Revelio. A dead Ashwinder. Your compatriots must have made off with the helmet. Lodgok won't like this. Better show this to Lodgok. I know there's a mechanism to open this door. Lodgok, the sarcophagus had been raided. I found no helmet, only a dead Ashwinder.
Damn, they got here first. We need to get it before Rookwood uses it to further ingratiate himself to Ranrok. I saw one of their campsites not far from here, but I fear you must go in alone. My fighting days are behind me.
I'll head there now.
Good. There's no time to lose. Get to that helmet before Rookwood does, or we will lose our chance at any leverage, no matter how small, with Ranrok. To think those wretched thieves have... A relic.
Revelio.
Expelling
on the Depulsor. Glacier.
good eye from me, did ya?
Divorce! Kinesis! Expelliarmus! Confringo! Depulso! Glacis! Expelliarmus!
That's mine! Barely felt it.
Confringo!
Depulso!
Expelliarmus!
Stop that right now!
Glacis! Potato!
Oh, God. Stupefy! Hardly felt.
Confringo! Stupefy! Depulso! Confringo!
The beasts are safer now.
Revelio. That's it.
This is for Rookwood!
I'll make you wish you were back at school.
Confringo!
Potato!
Glacis! Expelliarmus!
No!
Glacis! Potato! Don't stoop to
her! Get out of this alive!
Confringo! Depulso! Expelliarmus!
That's mine!
Confringo! Expelliarmus! Glacis!
Shame nobody saw that.
Revelio!
Mysterious and a bit unsettling. What to do? I retrieved the helmet from the Ashwinders.
Well done! This is sure to impress Ranrock.
The helmet shines even more brightly than I imagined. The etchings, the contour of the profile, remarkable.
It just looks like a helmet to me.
Ah! You're looking at what it is, rather than what it means. To most goblins, this is more than a mere helmet. You did the thieves a service by recovering it. I know many a goblin who would have killed for it.
Ah, then I am glad to be rid of it myself.
Thank you. This should earn Ranrock's trust. I will take it to him immediately. It may distract him from his search.
His search?
It is merely an inkling. You have impressed me greatly, friend. I am glad that I trusted you. We shall speak soon. Best to keep our arrangement quiet for now. Many will not believe that our aims might possibly be aligned.